I'm Venu Jhanwar. My son Nikun Jhanwar, ex-student of Lamartine School for Boys, went to Singapore Management University in 2016 to pursue economics and finance. If I talk about the change that studying abroad brought in my child is huge, meaning change in capital letters. I will say that when he had gone, he was a boy. Now, when I see him after 3 years, as in like, you know, his personality, his talks, his reasoning skills, his way of looking at the real world makes me feel, wow. Maturity, independence, responsibility, and a need to prove his mettle in this world is what Singapore has taught. Like, if I have to quote him, he always says, you know, this was the lines, you know, he told me after 1 month of his college. SMU is a mini corporate world. It gives you a reality check in the very first day of college. To prove my point, I will just say one thing, that the real life projects which they are given, because the knowledge over there, I feel abroad, knowledge over there is like not very bookish. It is very project based. Whatever they teach you, they want to see when they assess how much you've understood and how you will use them in the real world by the way of projects, like which are based on the real economy of the world. So you have to make your own slides, your own graphs, and then present it in front of your teacher in the presence of the whole class, the way you'll project when you enter the corporate world. You have to feel as if the CEO of the company is sitting and you're proving your point there. So this is the way they are trained there. And especially they have to look for their own internship for summer or any other holiday. Basically, the taste of the real world comes again. One more thing I would like to say is that the quality of education is very good over there, because everything is under one roof. If the child has gone for economics, he doesn't need to go here and there and attend different classes, leaving behind his college, nothing. The professors are there. They'll help you if you get stuck. There are no tuitions, none at all. If you don't understand, ask them. If you don't want to ask them, Google it and find your own way. For example, my son told me that when he was giving his CFA, that 75% of the syllabus of the first level of CFA is taught in his SMU modules, which he had taken. So he just needed to study for 25%, and in 10 days, he gave his CFA examinations and cleared it with flying colors. So, you know, this is the quality of studies which they are taught there. On top of that, the friends which they make. Obviously, Indians gel around with Indians. True. But then the other people, because these projects are done in groups, so you definitely build a bond with other international students. Tomorrow's business world will be ruled by these students only. So you have a global alumni, and the way you're talking to them, you're interacting with them, also helps you build your own personality. One more thing, he always says that I am managing my own apartment, my food, meaning I'm doing your work, mom, managing finances and other outdoor work, meaning I'm doing papa's work too. That also without a staff. So that also proves a point, because he wouldn't have done this if he would have studied here. This is the main reason why I am very happy that I send my child there, because he's getting the training of the real world over there. So once he walks out from Singapore after completing his studies and maybe a job, I know the boy I had sent in 2016 will convert into a very well-trained, very well-disciplined, a responsible man, which is the motto of us parents, which is the main reason behind us financing their studies. Thank you.